dear friends. This is reason. Want to be great? Don't be afraid. Some are born great. Some achieve greatness. Some have greatness thrust upon them. You can fit into any categories. But everything has to start with a great dream, very big idea. What you want to become in your life. You have to decide. You have to make a choice. Where you are and where you want to go. And once you have taken the decision, then you have to focus. Disparate focusing. Obsessed focusing. And willing to sacrifice everything. Willing to do and die. And with a determination, arise, awake, and stop now till the goal is reached. Once you have an idea, then you have to be determined, totally committed, and you have to struggle a lot. You will meet with a lot of triumphs and disaster, lot of obstacles, failures and defeats. Be prepared to fail. Be prepared to lose lot of matches. And every failures and defeats will give you an opportunity to learn more and more. And slowly and steadily, you will become better and better. Every day, you will improve. Continual improvement will be there in your life. Whichever area you have selected, you will go smarter, stronger, higher, better and better and better. And you will enjoy that. You will love what you are doing. You will not be afraid. You will not be fearing. You will challenge everything what is coming in your way. And you will do everything small by small with perfection. You cannot climb thousands of steps at one time. You have to climb every step very carefully and very cautiously. That is the success. Everything small what you are doing, that has to be done with total commitment, devotion, perfection. And then only you will be great. All the greats were initially great failures. You should not have to bother about your failures, because this is the stepping stones of success. Dear friends, I will share with you some of the experiences of the greatest people on earth. Enjoy this conversation. You know that to succeed, commitment is very, very important. And you should believe that anything is possible. Nothing is impossible. Nothing is unrealistic. With a great determination, anything you can achieve in life, because you are born extraordinary. You are born to succeed. All the best treasure of a fortune and future is awaiting you. Untapped source of potential energy is latent, hidden in your heart, mind and soul and intellect. Unlimited values. Unique and special you are. You have to enlarge your vision, retain your brain, increase your confidence, be courageous, be bold, be daring, be enthusiastic, be persevering. Be ready to face every hurdles, obstacles of life. Attract your good around you. Grab the opportunity. Step forward every day in your life. Passionately. Try to make a great team. Unleash your maximum energy. Decide, determine, and move forward without any break in your movements, because there are a lot of problems you have to face, lot of disadvantages you have to face, and then you will be preparing with your belief, conviction, faith, and trust, and keeping your head up. Never to say never. Never to quit. Never to give up. And you have a fantastic plan before you. And then you have to execute that. The procedures you have defined. The plan you have made. You have resources. Everything is available to you. Just with a lot of power of the soul, of the mind, of the will, you have to move outside your comfort zone, and success is bound to come at your door. You are bound to succeed. That is the story of all the great successful people. Nothing comes easy. You have to pay the price. Without paying the price, you will never get anything on this earth. Before success will come in your life, lot of failures. They are temporary. To meet with much temporary debacles, unsuccess, and perhaps more problems, more difficulties. But if you dare to defeat the fear, you will be the final champion. When defeat overtakes a man, the easiest and the most logical thing is to quit. And you have to avoid that. That exactly what the maximum of the people will do. But if you want success, you have to dare to defeat all those kind of problems. Most great people have attained their greatness just one step beyond their greatest failures. So keep moving. You are bound to succeed. Every adversity, every failure, every heartache carries with it the seed of an equal amount of your great success. Just believe in yourself and move forward. Maybe knowing Michael Jordan failed 9,000 times, Sir Thomas Alva Edison failed 10,000 times before he discovered the electric light. Do not be discouraged if you fail a few times. Cherish your vision and your dreams, as they are the children of your soul. If you cannot do great things, do small things in a great way. Whatever the mind can conceive, be sure you can achieve that. You should not be realistic. Break the rules. Dream big. God is there to help you. Imagination is the power of the mind. Transform the mind energy into accomplishment. All the breaks you need in life is already within you. Your imaginations, your visualizations. Dream big dreams. All achievements are earned, have their beginning in some ideas. Any idea, plan or purpose, may be placed in the mind through repetition of the thought. You have to think every time. You have to imagine it. You have to dream it. You have to visualize it. And then, you know, success is bound to come. Greatness is your right. God created you extraordinary. Nothing can stop you. Nothing can prevent you. The pattern of universe, the redemptive power, is going to support you. Your every dream will come true. You will be successful. You will have every abundance in life. Get motivated. Be ready to attack the fear. And you should not listen to anybody saying that you cannot do. You can do it. Dare. Dream. Persevere. Success is yours. Greatness is knocking at your door. Enjoy your life. Be happy. Be prosperous. Be committed. Be daring. Be determined. Be motivated. Be focused. May God bless you. Thank you very much for watching this video.